Now you're giving her a little bit of brake because of the dip.
Yep. If not, you'll have the train running out and then running back in. And you get an awful surge here, scary to death. This way it keeps everything tightened up until we get the train down and all the slack in. It's the object of the game of having that brake on right now. We'll start to tip off here now and all that slack's tightened up. So. Got a 10 mile an hour speed restriction coming in here, so you can't go over. You're not supposed to go over.
That's a permanent speed restriction because of the switch and the grade.
Yeah, and there's so much lateral force on the rail because of the, well, at one point we're shoving 44 cars up there, roughly 120 tons a car. So at the apex of that curve, by the time you get most of those cars up on the grade, you know what I mean? There's an awful lot of lateral force there, so if you get too much speed on it, it's really going to start shifting the rail around. We're all shifting over the years.
Car 701.